Who's there?
You have a great purpose for this new foundation.
Something finding!
They may be cats, and they may have psychic powers, but whatever's happening here should not be happening! Glad you're here. Look, you haven't got any games I could play while I wait, have ya? Maybe chess. I'm good at chess. Or Scrabble? Well, I'm good at Scrabble. Well, when I say that, you usually make up a word. Well, I don't mean the muck. I
don't hold your tongue, crook. You will be the king.
What? I didn't do anything wrong. But I just landed here.
Silence. Any dog that lands on this planet causes nothing but trouble.
Well, I have been known to bring trouble wherever I go. And here comes trouble now.
It's giving me the chills.
You give me chills every time I have to look at me.
I beg your pardon?
Look, everybody. Stop fighting or...
What did I say? Never trust a cat.
Yes. It's all coming together. But much quicker than I thought. Still. My glory will be swift in the making. Time dogs will be no more, and my race shall become the new, almighty, all-powerful race.
We sent no distress signal. We are coping well enough, thank you.
But you're not higher. Seems like your race is getting smaller by the second.
It's not our fault the demon dog hunts us.
What demon dog?
Stop it. Part of our mind games.
Whose mind games?
Silence does not solve any of our questions. What are your names?
My name is Turk, and this is Kangal, my husband. We are some of the survivors of the games, but she still plays them, because she is not satisfied that we are good.
Who is that person you keep talking about?
Take us to her.
Doctor, are you stupid?
Well, not stupid. Just brave. Her.
There's a fine line between brave and stupid.
There's a fine line between stupid and coward. Now then, are we off?
Anger never solves anything, you know.
What makes you think I'm angry?
I cannot understand the purpose of your action. I assume you want to take something from me to heal your race?
I've not made my race yet. Then do not need healing.
What do you mean?
As one race dies, another must die.
You seem sad.
Don't worry, dear. I'm not sad. I just feel something's not quite right.
What do you mean?
Well, it's not often you'd find a cat which is happy to be friends with a dog. You know, if I had an apple for each of my incarnations, they'd all go. Then I could sort this problem out.
Why reject help? Sometimes we need to see ourselves to help others.
I suppose you're right. Thanks, Turk.
Preposterous! It can only be one of their race. They do not have physic powers yet.
The parent race didn't have a brain. They could still read.
Now stop it, the pair of you!
Jelly baby guzzler.
Big bunch of flowers.
Okay! So, 3, 4 and 5, you're coming with me. The rest, stay in the Barkness.
Excuse me, why are only 4 of you going? Why are the rest of us just going to watch?
Oh, don't worry. We're going to have Turg and Kango with us. Besides, I think this thing is one of us.
I suppose we could always act as a backup.
Exactly! And you can act as our second pair of eyes and ears.
I don't like that. This is all gonna go wrong.
Wrong? What could possibly go wrong? Ah.
But it's only a case of mind control. How can the mind do such things?
What are you doing?
Oh dear Doctor, with your power of living, I can make myself young again and take your life to create my own race. My own race. The race that will wipe out every dog in the universe. I am Jazzy Bear!